Because one thing for sure that I'm having this feeling that they are going to be intimidated by. Okay. I don't know. Yeah, who's the enemy? You.
I want to make this space. All the skills.
Thank you, Jesus.
I want this case.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
It's only when it applies to our problem. Because like, man, yes, you've been kind of you ever like, look at this, look what happened. Is there a person this way? But look what happened.
Say it's power.
Different problem. Like pushing.
Yeah.
It's what God is trying to do.
I'm
telling you that. People will be surprised God is using
me. I just saw you this year on YouTube. Just this year, just a couple months ago. And then I found out you were coming here to New York and I said I would be there.
Are you sure?
Put your phone.
Okay. Can I just come on? Can I just stand over there? Lift something and everything. Can I just edge your hand to the phone? Don't even go on there, just stretch your head. Look at my body, see this place.
You need to
hash up
this
place. Do you see what I mean? It's not an issue of first English. So, when I'm praying today, this way. Look at us, put your hands down. Put your hands again. You saw what happened. When I'm playing with this one, I saw fire at the same time. So I said, what is this?
What is this fire still going to be doing?
That's the thing. It was
fire. You know,
when she was not seeing this
fire, she won't look at it. She won't
understand. So now when she sees me playing, she said she wanted attention.
Right.
So when you're asking me, so I'm not living here.
Oh, this one, she lived here.
I remember, for me,
it's like, I'm heading with my mate. Jesus says, can you just make your time with your covenant?
Yes.
If I do like this, that man from following the
covenant. Yes.
You see what is happening?
Yes. Thank you, Jesus. Yes.
He will help you. You can see you're holding him. You feel
more. Yes, sir.
Let's check this camera now. Bring the camera. Let's check the camera. Okay? Even here. Just step this. Look at this woman. Lifting hands on you. Look at this. So now, how do you call this? Because look at this guy.
If I tell you what I
should do, this guy. Can you see what I'm doing?
You're not surprised. You're not surprised. You're not surprised.
No.
You're not surprised.
Absolutely. God just worked in an amazing way, and I'm
break for a bit, and you touch me with that time. And I'm calling the Holy Spirit upon my life, a deeper anointing, on top of what God has already graced me with. So I thank the man of God, and thank God for His work here today in New York. And I pray that I'll be able to come out and to meet the apostle, if not today, that you'll meet him soon. Never stop praying, stay in the Word, believe God, because God is real. And make sure whatever you do, don't give up on God, because He has a good grip on you. I'm Catherine Cummins. Keep watching Charis TV.